3, 2, 1. Go.
And here we go with qualification match 24. Some shots fired off. 1, 2, 3 from the red alliance. The last one's not going to quite make it in. Another shot coming in from the Robonauts on the blue alliance side of the field. That's 2, 4, 6, 8. Also lines up for another shot, but that's going to be a little bit high as we come to the end of the autonomous period. Now moving into teleoperated. Drivers are taking control of their bots as 2, 4, 6, 8 team appreciate it. And their bot Astra races across the field to pick up some notes from the source. They're going to cycle those on the blue line side of the field where 118 scores into the amp and gets that cooperation bonus activated, meaning they only had to score 18 of 21 to get that ranking point. And now 118 continuously shooting notes off, getting that amplified speaker bonus activated for their alliance. That's some big scoring quickly from their robot Twister, which, if you didn't know, has a dedicated twist button on the drive station. 8370, that's Glow with the Flow shooting there into the high speaker in their bot Tedless. As 9105, not to be outdone, the techno talents in their bot Synth continue to shoot in the high speaker for Red. But Blue Alliance continuing to expand their lead. They now have the 18 of 18 they need to get that additional ranking point. We'll see if Red Alliance can match them. They only need 7 more notes themselves to get that additional ranking point. As teams continue to cycle notes across the field. One 18 cycling some additional notes into that amplified speaker. As Team Appreciates continues to shoot all across the field with their notes. Even though this is a 2v3, Red Alliance still trying to keep up. They only need 4 more notes to get their additional ranking point. But with just under 30 seconds remaining, we'll see if they can do it. 2, 4, 6, 8 going for an early climb and trap score, which is going to give them some additional points. They can get that spotlight, going to give them 1 additional point per robot on that stage side. We'll see if they can get an additional climb. They have 4 seconds left. Only 1 bot up for blue. 9105 trying to go up for Red Alliance, and that's the match. A Blue Alliance victory, 116-69. The Blue Alliance takes it. They're going to get 4 ranking points for that match. That's 2 for the win, 1 for the melody, and 1 for the ensemble. The Red Alliance also gaining 1 ranking point for the melody.